Happening tomorrow, flags at the state capitol will fly at half staff to honor the officer killed in those riots. Governor Gavin Newsom releasing a statement today saying the attack on our nation's capitol resulted in the loss of life and terrorizing hundreds of dedicated public servants. Also saying, as we work to heal from the aggressions that occurred against our seat of democracy this past week, we honor U.S. Capitol Police Officer Brian Sicknick, who lost his life in defense of our democratic institutions.